team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. We have a football match for you today that is officially a friendly. Martin Tyler here with you as usual, Alan Smith alongside me as usual. And I think plenty for us to talk about, to get our teeth into today. Referee. So Real Madrid have got the game started here. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think it's quite a good thing to do. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Benzema. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Over to Fry. That patience didn't pay off at all. They've lost the ball. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. On to Ronaldo. Dangerous moment. Here's the chance. And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Oh, he's climbed well to head the ball away. Well blocked. And he saw the danger, averted it away. Benzema. And this could be, got to be. And they've got it away from the danger. Real Madrid given the throw here. Real Madrid strong favourites.
As they are quite often. They've had to learn to live with it, and usually they've done it well.
This could be it. Got in with a chance. And a goal! As soon as the opposition lost the ball, they recognised the potential for a counter-attack.
Yeah, I mean, it's one thing having pace on the counter, but you've got... They did it beautifully there.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Carvajal. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Must have been very difficult for Cristiano Ronaldo. So much expected of him.
Here's the chance! It was a terrific running. Sped away. Just put it wide.
You have to feel for him because it looked as if he'd done everything right apart from the final.
The throw in for Real Madrid. Carvajal. Benzema. On to Ronaldo. Great opportunity. Goes for goal. Pushed back into play. And they celebrate an equaliser here. They have scored a really good goal.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box. And what a poor one to concede.
Well, that was the equaliser. And it's 1-1.
In the 28th minute. Cristiano Ronaldo.
What a chance here. Got to be. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. And it's a corner now. Benzema. Cristiano Ronaldo. Brilliant opening, in with a chance. Dagan. Here's the chance, and he knocks in the goal.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
So Real Madrid are behind. to be. So, so close to getting level again. They've got to keep the ball better than this, because it's just a giveaway. It's an issue for the referee, Greg O'Milland here. Well, now this player who's got a yellow card, I know you never really, well, you had it once in your life where you had to live with a booking to your name and you managed to stay on the pitch. Will he be able to do that?
Yeah, I mean, listen, to be fair, it was an innocuous challenge, so he was a little unlucky with that.
Gareth Bale. This is half-time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage. They have been representing, really, all the minnows in the game. They've put so much effort into this first half.
Yeah, they have, and when the...
And here we go with the start of the second half. Gashi. Still got it open, and he goes for goal. He scored. What a strike that is.
Well, the ball's fallen to him there. It's just like a video game, isn't it? The way it's landed at his feet.
Another angle on it here. And the scoreline is 3-1. Good interception in his own defensive zone. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. It's Rodriguez. Made off with a golden boot in the end, James Rodriguez, with his goals for Colombia in Brazil. Bale. This is the chance, got to be. And it's in, and it's a goal, and it's Real Madrid who scored.
The goal for Bale. And you won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Well, it's turning out to be a thrilling contest. 3-2, the score. Substitution coming up. Javier Hernandez. Gareth Bale. Talk about making the most of your shooting opportunities. One team has done that, well, the other's been quite wasteful as we look at the stats.
That's right, but they're going to keep plugging away. I think if those figures continue in that vein right until the...
Well, that's going to be a free kick. Sergio Ramos. Rodriguez. Real Madrid given the throw here. Sami Khedira. What we hold. And that's going to be the message until the final whistle if they're successful, Alan.
Well, it's not just two banks of four now, it's one banker.
Sergio Ramos, goal! Fantastic header!
An equaliser from Sergio Ramos, and what a good header, thumping effort to the keeper's right.
High scoring, high quality, and my goodness, this has been a great game to watch.
In the 72nd minute, make the number appear, Sergio Ramos.
Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Here's the chance.
Oh, kept the shot out, but still in play. Free kick against Real Madrid. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Rodriguez.
In a goal, got to be. Super goal here, and a super time to get it because they're in front now.
Goal for Benzema. And look at the net bulging. First time finish, hit with real power.
Different angle on it here. Well, this has been a thrilling game with so many goals, and off we go again from another kickoff. Sergio Ramos. That's a very crisp challenge there.
In goes the cross.
That's the defender's ball. That was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside. He's gone too early. And a sharp restart. Ticking away, the referee will be looking at his watch, but for the moment he's blowing his whistle for the free kick.
The yellow card is out from the referee, it's for Sergio Ramos.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
That's the ref blowing his final whistle, and it's finished 4-3.
Pleased to win the match, I guess, because that's what you do whenever you play, but as a